Steve Wallace here, singer, composer, musician, and creator of HAL KING. When I first got involved in the arts, I must have been like six. Yeah, I think like, well, even before that, actually, now I think about it, I was singing in church when I was four or five, and then when I was six, seven, I started taking piano lessons, and my sister was learning Beethoven's Moonlight Sonata, and when I heard that, I was like, yo, what is this? What is this? So I started researching. My parents had the Funkin' Wagnalls encyclopedia in their house. Nice. So I took the B encyclopedia, and I was flipping through it, looking at Beethoven every day, reading about him, fascinated by his life. Started to study at the Merritt School of Music in Chicago.
Nice.
There, I started singing in Italian and Latin, that type of thing. Didn't know it was necessarily classical, but always in the church, R&B and hip hop were around me when I was growing up all the time. Sang R&B in a singing group in high school, and that was more my focus, like in that, and producing beats and stuff like that. But I went to college for music, and I studied as a vocal major, and I didn't know signing up as a vocal major meant you're going to be studying opera.
Nice.
I mean, who really knows that, you know, unless you're in that world? And so when I got there, I was studying opera all the time. One of my professors, Dr. Alphonse Anderson, just really like opened my mind up to this world of opera. And I started to love the storytelling and started to find ways where I could like incorporate it with other styles of music that were around me all the time. So, because I really see a lot of those similarities. And that's where it all started. We put together a strong team of people to put together the whole concept. I came up with that original idea and I took it to Jocelyn Housley McLaughlin, who wrote the story. Jay Ivey, he added some more poetry to it. Dee Keys was another one of the writers who wrote the dialogue. And I composed all the music from my concept of like really just following this blend of like modern music and culture with classical music culture and structure.
Nice.
Right now we have a Kickstarter campaign. We're raising donations. You guys can donate anything. You know, it can start from $10, whatever you have. It's not really about, it's just about getting everybody in the community involved. You know what I mean? It's not about you being a big baller, having deep pockets. If you do, all the better. But if you don't, it's about being plugged in and you're supporting a project of this magnitude. So that's who we are now.
How can people get in contact with you, Steve?
You guys can hit me up. You can hit us up, the whole team, at halkingthemovie@gmail.com. Or you can hit me up directly, stevewstudio@gmail.com. So check us out. We're on IMDb. Check out Kickstarter. Search Hal King. That's it. Hit us up. We're ready for y'all.